Looking to sell that old tractor? Right now may be the perfect time because Machinery Pete says sales are hot.
Well, folks, used tractor values have just been exploding higher here late in 2020. And I got to tell you, over the years, 30 plus now tracking auction prices, the area around Northwest Ohio consistently produces some of the highest prices. Now, our good friends at Sifka Real Estate and Auction have had two sales here in November that have just been gangbusters. On a November 20th farm auction, this 2009 John Deere 7930 with 1,321 hours on it sold for $135,000. Now that is the highest auction price on a 7930 in 9.5 years. And on the same sale, how about this super sharp 2004 John Deere 7920? This thing had 2,979 hours on it, sold for $97,000, tied for the second highest auction price in 7 years on a 7920. Same sale also had this 1991 John Deere 4555, and it had 4,635 hours on it, sold for $54,000, second highest auction price in 5.5 years. Now, 1 week prior, on November 14th, again, also in Northwest Ohio, Sifka Real Estate and Auction sold this 1991 John Deere 4955, 3,986 hours on it, went for $59,000, third highest auction price in 7+ years on a 4955. And folks, I'll leave you with one more from that November 14th sale. This beautiful 1980 John Deere 4440 only had 3,710 hours on it, went for $35,500, second highest auction price this year on a 4440.
Your next piece of equipment is on MachineryPete.com. Search equipment from dealerships across the country to find what you're looking for. Only on MachineryPete.com.